Alright, well, I ain't got Jack now. And I can finally kind of run around and do whatever I want. I do have a mission. I do think that I can just... I can just run around and do what I want, though. For example, I believe there's a flag that I can pick up right around here. Yep. So maybe I'll do a little bit of that because I tend to be something of a completionist. So let's see. I know there's some over in this area that I couldn't collect before because they just weren't there. Okay, I can't go on there. I guess I can only go on this one now. Ah, it won't let me go over there.
It's going to cause trouble.
Shut up. I can do what I want. I've clearly learned nothing. Ah, what are you doing? Go this way. Okay. Let's see. Oh.
Safety and peace, Altair.
You're in my way.
Yes, Al-Mualim has asked that I assist you. Remind you how it is we hunt our prey.
I know how it works.
Be that as it may, I have no desire to disobey.
Then be quick.
The Assassin have many tools at their disposal.
Yes, yes. We can eavesdrop, we can pickpocket, or we can use violence to intimidate.
Good, you remember.
So you'd have me walk amongst the others and learn what I can about the traitor?
Yes. Begin by going to the village market. That's where we first spotted the traitor.
You know who it is?
Perhaps.
Then give me a name and let's be done with it.
That's not the way it works. Now go. And remember, begin your search in the village market.
Very impatient, isn't he? Yes, very. I'm gonna have to remember to go back to that spot that I couldn't go to. You are an ally. Okay. Oh, there's a flag.
Has he lost his mind?
You know, that, effect where the whole screen kind of flashes white like that, that's actually very disorienting. Don't really like that. Nothing over here. I'll go and get that target, but on the way down I kind of want to look for flags. Get that over and done with. Alright, Aha! Here's one. 4 of 20. That's a fifth of the flags, I believe. 4, 8, 12, 16, 20. Yeah. Nothing. Wee! Ah, there's one over there. Land on that. Now I have a fourth of the flags. From what I remember, I actually cannot get all the flags at this time. I have to come back to get, I think, like the last two. But nothing wrong with me getting what I can. There's a flag. There's a flag. I saw its shadow. There it is. Six. It's probably something over here. Ow. Really? I fell for nothing? There is one. Up there. Excuse me. Don't mind me, I'm just a dude running around and jumping on buildings. Nothing out of the ordinary. Got another one. 2/5. Done. I think that's one reason why I like the Assassin's Creed games. I tend to like to go looking for stuff like this. And for some reason, this just scratches that itch. Even though I know this isn't a terrific game. Like, none of these games actually in the entire series are really that great. But it's just something that just does it for me. Just scratches that treasure hunting itch, I guess. Whether it's, you know, collecting flags or, like in the later games, it's feathers. And, you complete all, like, these assassin contracts. That kind of thing. That works for me. Can you get out? Thank you. Ah. There's something up there? Something up here? There's nothing up here. I was already up there. Okay, let's see. Perhaps. I'll go down here. And go up here and up to that roof.
What is he doing?
I'm doing whatever I want, good sir. Ow.
Has he lost his mind?
I think I saw something, I'm not sure. Let me get closer to it. Is there nothing? Nothing down there, no. Go up. Thank you.
Is there a reason for this nonsense?
I do what I want. You don't know what nonsense is. Aha, there's one. Then move. Maybe I should do that mission I actually am supposed to be doing. Just gonna throw that out there. I don't know how interesting this is to watch, but this is how I play games. I take my time. I do whatever it is I feel like I want to do at that moment and am able to do. Loop. No drop frames. Everything's still good. Just checking the stream. Once again, remember, if anyone watching has any questions for me, I have my tablet here so I can read your comments. Answer any questions or any comments you may have for me. Aha, there's one. I'm halfway. Maybe, you know what, that's good for right now. Let me at least finish this introductory mission of mine. There's a flag up there, though. There's a flag up there. But I have to eavesdrop. walk over here. No one mind me. I'm just going to have a bit of a rest.
I know what I saw. Husul opened the gate. He let the Templars in.
Then you must tell Al-Muallim.
I can't. Masum did not act alone. Someone inside the fortress helped him.
What makes you say this?
He exchanges letters with someone inside. The basket weaver carries them for him.
That's no reason to stay silent.
Ah, but the weaver delivered him a letter just before the attack. I suspect it held the order to open the gate.
Then speak to the weaver. He can name Masun's accomplice.
He's disappeared. Hiding for fear of being dragged into this.
Probably inside one of his own baskets.
Basket weaver. Okay. So we have to find a basket weaver. First I'm going to get this flag because it's mocking me. Ah. Okay. There's nothing for me to grab on there. There's plenty for me to grab onto here though. Eleven of 20. More than halfway. Wasn't that difficult at all. Do you see anything over there? Nothing. Nada. Zilch. Anything around here? I feel like there should be. Yep. Yep, yep, yep. 12 of 20. 3/5 of the way done. And then there's another one. All right. There's like 5 more I could find. Down. Okay, thank you. Basket weaver.
Please, just one. We lost everything in the attack and have no place to store our grain.
I can't right now. I'm busy.
Is this about the letter?
What letter?
The letter you received when I got here. Bad news?
I don't know what you're talking about. Listen, I'll see what I can do, but please, I need to be alone right now. Come back later.
As you wish.
He's paranoid. Well, all right. Got jet. Now then, let me find this dude.
We stand upon the threshold between this world and a new one, a better place where all might live as equals. But men like Al-Mualim would see this dream destroyed. 2 days' attack was but the first, and more will follow unless you repent. Give up your wicked ways. Rise up against the madman of Mashav. See through his lies.
I like to talk a big game. Follow the despot to a secluded place and beat him until he speaks. I can do that. Oh, I can do that. well. We're all alone. Bam! Punk?
I yield!
Speak quickly, then. I've no interest in your games. Why did you betray us? And who do you serve?
We serve the Templars. You should, too. Their cause is just.
We?
Jamar. He told me of their plans. Asked me to open the gate.
You betrayed us. We, who called you brother and kept you safe from harm.
I did what I believed was right. And if you must kill me for it, so be it. I am not afraid to die.
Your fate is not for me to decide. It's Al-Muallam who will judge.
Fast-forwarding memory to a more recent one.
You stand accused of betraying our brotherhood and opening the way for our enemies. How do you answer to these charges?
I deny nothing. I'm proud of what I did. My only regret is that they failed.
I offer you a chance to repent, to renounce the evil in your heart.
It is not evil in my heart, but truth. I will not repent.
Then you will die. You did well, Altair, and have earned the right to carry a blade once more.
What will become of the one who helped him?
It remains to be seen. Some do ill out of ignorance or fear. These men can be saved. Others suffer from corrupted wills, their minds poisoned and twisted. These men must be destroyed. Soon enough, we'll know what sort of man Jamal is.
I've passed your test, then. What now?
Oh, my child. We've only just begun. I hold here a list. 9 names adorn it. 9 men who need to die. They are plague bringers, war makers. Their power and influence corrupts the land and ensures the Crusades continue. You will find them. Kill them. In doing so, you'll sow the seeds of peace, both for the region and for yourself. In this way, you might be redeemed.
9 lives in exchange for mine.
A most generous offer, I think. Have you any questions?
Only where I need begin.
Very well. Ride for Damas. Seek out the black market merchant named Tamir. Let him be the first to fall. Be sure to visit the city's assassin bureau when you arrive. I'll dispatch a bird to inform the Rafiq of your arrival. Speak with him. You'll find he has much to offer.
If you believe it best.
I do. Besides, you cannot begin your mission without his consent.
What nonsense is this? I don't need his permission. It's a waste of time.
It's the price you pay for the mistakes you've made. You answer not only to me, but all the Brotherhood as well now.
So be it.
Take your equipment and go. Prove that you are not yet lost to us.
What about this guy? This guy who's trying to raise the roof horizontally. Oh, he's gone now. Well, I got my sword and hidden blade now. Right then. Let's get those last few flags that I can get right now, and then we'll be off.
Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield a blade. Perhaps you could show them what you know.
There we go.
The work of a master. That, my students, is how we all should fight.
There we go. I did it. Nah, I'm fine. I don't need to deal with this.
I understand. It takes time to draw another blade. Ensure your first attack is also your last.
Alright, let's get those flags. Now, this area should be open to me. So I should be able to go down and get the flags that are in the... I guess you could say the cliffs behind the city. I survived that. Nothing over here. No flag over there. There's one right there, though. I think there's two over here. Alright. That was one. I think there's one more? I'm not sure. There might not be. Nothing. Maybe that is it. Grab this. Very good. Okay. Okay, let's see. So there are like four flags that I can get. So there's somewhere in the town that I didn't. That I must have missed them somewhere. Okay. Relax, you're fine.
God save him. What is your man?
Fuck your store. Did I check up here? This doesn't look familiar. Oh, wait, I kind of did. Loop. Nope. Let's see. Yep. Nothing. Excuse me, I actually did not see you there. None of this empty area. Not by this tree. I think I already got one that was there, though. Let me check this again. Nope. There's only four flags left. Come on. Oh, wait, there's one. That's a really easy one, too. How did I miss that before? I know, there's actually five flags, but there's two of them that I know I can't get to yet, so I just want to collect the four and now three that I know that I can get right now. Is that a flag? Is that a flag? No, that is not a flag. It's just like a wooden stump. It's a short little 2x4 thingy. Go over there. Oh, crap. Excuse me. You're fine. I just bumped into you. I even said excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me, madam. Excuse me, madam. Shit! That killed me.
Should you enter a fist fight, guards will not interfere.
Okay, let's see. Not the direction I want you to go. I want you to go into the bale of hay. Damn it.
He's gone mad.
Not gone mad. I'm just looking for something, dude. And it happens to be on the rooftops. I know it's strange, but that's just how it goes. There's one. Yeah. Okay, two more. Chop. Did not know it was that high up. Nope. Nothing on the chat. Drop down. Where are all the stuffs and things?
He should stop acting like a child.
Nothing here. Alright, maybe it's in the lower section. I did not check the lower section as well as I did the higher ones before, so. Let's see what we have around here. Nothing. Maybe if I went a little higher. Wait a minute. Nothing? Okay. Alright, that's fine, that's fine. You know, I have this, like, crazy assassin vision. I wonder why that doesn't show up, like, pickups or something. Just a little bit of it. Of assistance. I told you to go up. There's a grassy field there that looks like it might be hiding something. Nothing there. Oh, well, okay.
What is that man thinking? When will he stop acting like a fool?
I think I've seen everything now.
Nope. Nothing. Go. Go to the left. Thank you. I got that one. Anything down or around here?
What is he doing?
Alright, I'm at the bottom section. Still need to find those flags. Let's go over onto the other side of this bottom section.
Such a strange man.
Anything in here? Nope. How about up top? Ah, you didn't grab on. Move, fool.
What is it?
It's flags. I need flags. I'm addicted to flags.
God save him. He's gone mad.
If I can't find the flags after I search this last area, I think I'm just gonna move on. I can't get them all right now anyway. For the sake of the playthrough, and I don't want to end this stream before at least getting out of this area and doing something. Nothing, Nathan, nada. Down, fool. No one told you to grab that again. I already got that one. Ow. Sorry.
That was not very nice.
Sheesh. Well then, I guess that was this whole area, and I can't find the last, what, three flags? Is that what it was? Yeah. 80% of the assassin flags were collected. There's four. I know there's two. Two of them I can't get, and there's two somewhere in this frickin' city that I cannot find. Oh my god, wait. I know where there's one. I just remembered from when I had played this game before. I know where there's one. I know where there's one. I know I said I would move on after I couldn't find the area, but I know where it is now. Run faster. Okay, it's all the freaking way back here. No, I thought I saw something there.
What would cause him to run like that? What is he running from?
What would make someone move so quickly?
I'm just running, dude. Just chill. There is one in the freaking building itself.
Where is he going?
Thank you. somewhere. Maybe it's on the other side? Somewhere around here. Maybe it's upstairs? I know, it's up, it's in here somewhere. I know there's a flag in here somewhere. I know this. Ah, where is it? Ah! Did I pick it up already? I don't remember picking it up. Damn it! Damn it, I know it's in here! Damn. Oh, no. Aha. I knew it was there. I knew it. Okay. I'll give up on the last one. And I'll pick it up whenever I get the chance to get the last two. I knew it. All right, let's get out of this place. What's it called? Masafa? That man seems to be in a hurry. Yes, I am in a hurry. Need to get going to my next objective. It has been, well, let's see, how long have I been, going? Because I'm probably going to be playing this game again tomorrow or the day after. Okay, I've been going an hour and a half. I think this is a good place to stop. We got started. I don't want the YouTube video to be too long, so it's at least somewhat watchable. So, let's just get to the next section, and then I'm going to call it quits there. So we can see all the grass grow in front of us, because... draw distance, right? Alright. And with that, this has been Cullowin streaming Assassin's Creed with graphical mods.